Okay, hello, hello, hello. I don't want to be peeking out my levels the whole time I'm playing a game, so anyway. There was an update to the Wavelink software, and it has in turn deleted all of my settings. My speakers, like my actual speakers of my. Wait a minute. Are they not connected through that anymore? There they are. I was like, why aren't my speakers working? Because we had to change how they were wired. There we go. We're working. We're fabulous. Alrighty. So, hello everyone. Sorry for the audio issue earlier. I couldn't hear any audio at all. So I had to completely restart my stream and figure out what was going on. I had to restart my computer from scratch. I also had to completely redo my whole entire Wavelink software from memory because I don't remember anything.
You're a good boy, Jethro. You just want to be told you're a good boy.
I am good boy. You see my face. I'm good boy. I'm good boy.
I'm gonna turn puppy cam on today. Which is also kitty cam. Kitty cam is a thing. It just looks like you guys get kitty cam all day today. That's fine. She's enjoying herself laying in the dog bed, and I'm not gonna fight her because, you know, I don't fight my animals. It's just not fun. So, long story short, today is all around already an interesting day. It's only 11:03. I was going to plan to be here at 8:30. That clearly did not happen. All right, so we're starting off a day like that, which is okay. It is okay that that we have days like this. I need to update my platinum because that's not right anymore. Platinum. I want to get the platinum in this. I do. Because then it, you know, then I'm not getting all these like easy cheesy platinums. 291. The jumping nuggets. So, you guys are gonna get puppy cam today for a little bit until they start acting like total shitheads, which they will eventually do. I pinky promise it's gonna happen. Anyway, let's get on with my sucking at this game, shall we? Let's get some caffeine going. I had to sneeze, excuse me. I had to mute. I try to catch it. I can't promise that I catch it, but I try. I got so much accomplished already today because, you know, we're trying this whole thing where I don't talk negative about myself because, you know, my therapist says it's bad for me. And I would have to agree. So we're trying this new thing where I don't talk negatively about myself other than sucking at games, which is fine. You know, blue happy juice, I still don't taste the caffeine. I like to taste colors, man. Très magnifique. Alright. Let me know if the game is a little too loud. I'm pretty sure it is. I'm pretty sure the game is atrociously loud. Man, I still have the sneezes from COVID. Shara, what do you want? You gotta go potty? Okay, puppy potty. I'm sorry about the break, but, you know, someone's gotta go outside. Someone's gotta go outside. All right, so I had to take my dog outside. Still potty training, Shara. She's just about 4 months old. And, Shara. I'm gonna turn my mic down just a smidge more. Because I feel like I'm being very loud today. Better about myself because I dyed my hair. Like, okay, so continuing the conversation that was yesterday about how, like, just the little things really, like, can make a difference in your life. Like, dyeing my hair. That is a very little thing. And it takes me all of a half hour, most of which I can, you know, do something else while I do that. But let me tell you, it makes such a drastic improvement in my own personal well-being that, like, my hair looked like a hot mess for a while because I was going to get it professionally done. Well, then I got COVID and I couldn't go get my hair professionally done because, you know, you can't go anywhere when you have COVID. So, like, I didn't dye my hair. And I felt like a piece of shit for a real, like, for at least 3 weeks. For the last 3 weeks, I felt like an absolute piece of shit because my hair wasn't done. My hair was not where I like it. You know? Like, it's just... Like, my hair is a hot mess right now anyway because I haven't cut my hair in a while. And it's all because I'm trying to grow the sides back out. And, damn it! I suck at this game. Come on! Come on, Pac-Man! Thank you. Damn it. At least I just fall down to there and I don't, like, actually die. This is just a bit much for my... Why does he do that? Why do I suck? But, like, just things that make me feel better about myself, they're trivial. Share bear. Okay, they know I'm gonna fall off. But, like, that's just little things that make me feel better. And, yeah, it doesn't take much. It's all about... I just like seeing this. Shara, Jethro, Cable... Come up here. You fucking tool. Oh my god. Me all the way back here. Whatever. I get to do this again. This was fun. All the way back here again. Because there isn't a checkpoint there. No, I don't want to play on easy mode. want to play the game. I haven't played in like 20 years. Jethro, what are you doing? Cam on today. Shara, that is my sock now. Those are my new socks. Sharon's Blakey. Yay, checkpoint. Worth it. one of a goes in the end of a display port cord, so the thing doesn't get crushed in shipping. Now she's mad at me because I took away her toy. Let's go! Cleared it. Hi, Jethro. Do I have to do these bosses perfect to get the trophy? Jethro! What are you doing? And don't worry, you can get double platinum with this game because you can do the PS4 version and the PS5 version. Let's see. Let's do some mazes before we do a boss. Let's go do the rest of the mazes for both this area and the ruins. Yeah, we can go do these. Let's go do these. Come after me. Dare you. They aren't really coming for me, so I'm just gonna use this to get around. Aren't really coming for me yet. Okay, now they are though. I don't like when their thing is on the one side of the map. It's kind of annoying. Oh no! It's coming back, I promise. There we go. Cable. What, Jethro? Shara, do you need to go out, or are you just whining to whine? See, I think that right now you're just whining to whine. You You suck, you suck, you suck! Come on. Chase me. Chase me.
You want up here? You want some attention?
Yeah. Okay.
You just want attention. You just want attention. You just want my love.
Cher, what if Mom took you for a walk today? Would you like that? Would you like to go in your stroller and go see stuff? Would you like to go in your stroller and go see stuff? Hmm. Would that be fun for you? Alright, got all those mazes. Let's go do the spacey ones now. That was gonna happen, so I'll play it safe. Hey, how are you? Oh my gosh! Thanks for the raid! Oh my gosh, thank you! We were just playing this! That's awesome! I didn't have my chat open because I'm a horrible streamer! Oh my gosh, thank you, thank you, thank you! Well, my name is Bree, I go by Squirrel. And I am a variety streamer. And I mainly play Japanese RPGs, but this is such a throwback to my own childhood that I had to play this game. Like, I had to. I suck at it. I'm horrible, so if you want to watch somebody fail and laugh at themselves relentlessly, you're welcome in this stream. I have three dogs, and you'll probably hear them in the background. Cable, Jethro, and Shara. I'm current outside of this, I'm playing Trails in the Sky SC. I'm in chapter 6. I'm going through. Oh, my puppy is teething. She's losing her teeth. Shara is my youngest puppy. She is about 3.5 months old. Every now and then I have puppy cam on when they're all in here and you can see them all. Jewel, Love, and Noah. That's awesome. You're welcome to play the Pokemon community game. It's in chat. Starly is currently in chat. And you just do exclamation point PokeStart if you've never done it on any other channel. But if you have done it, you just can PokeCatch all day long. Share Bear! Yeah, I just got done with the space level. Just got done with the space level. Well, it's fabulous meeting you. Thank you so much. I appreciate all of you. Ah! Oh god. Oh god. Notifications in the middle of the screen. Probably not a good idea. Shiver! Here, I'll put the cam on here because I have two of them in here. So this is Shara. She's a crazy Jack Russell, and this is Cable. She's my female Sammy, my female Samoid. Shara, Share Bear. Yes, yes, that is Cable. That is crazy Cable. That's this one. She's crazy. Jethro, come here. Come here, buddy. Here's Big Jethro. It's my boy. These two are related. I don't breed them. But these two are... She is his aunt, technically. So I don't breed them, but I love them. I love them dearly. They are the best dogs. Anyway. They're gonna be like, why did you call me in here and not give me pets, Mom? This is some bullshit. I also curse a lot. You know, might be unladylike, but I do. I do curse quite frequently. I try to give everybody fair and ample warning if they don't want to hear it. After seeing the dogs. Yes, the dogs are, and you're welcome to those follower emotes. Okay, good. I try to give everybody, you know, ample warning to the language. Yeah, so that's Cable. That's crazy Cable. And my dog emotes were all drawn by the same emote artist that Shroud uses. So if the artwork kind of looks a little familiar, that's who they are. So Shroud uses Ugu Bear, and that's who drew all the dog emotes. Do I have the other ones? I might have the other ones on Bit. Yes. So this is Pizza Dog. Pizza Dog is a, she was a great, great dog, but she is unfortunately no longer. But Pizza Dog, it was a Jack Russell as well, and so is Shara. So I couldn't live my life. Yeah, the general, like, be a good person and don't suck. Yeah, that's kind of a good rule to follow. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I was trying not to use these, but I'm gonna have to. Yeah, I don't tolerate racism, sexism, bigotry, any of that type of crap. I don't... Not my... Yep, it is grounds for Instaban. Anyone comes in here and talks about how women should be in a kitchen is gonna get, like, Instaban. Don't get me wrong, I love my kitchen. Well, I don't love my kitchen. It's my husband's kitchen, and I live in his bachelor pad. We still live in his bachelor pad, and it's okay. But it's a tiny kitchen. Like, I'm 6 feet tall, so I'm clearly a giant. But I can stretch my arms out on either side of my kitchen and touch both sides of my counter. And I can just spin in a circle and touch all four sides of my counter. Next house will have a squirrel-approved kitchen. Yeah. I'm 33 years old, and my husband is 34, and we're both a squirrel-approved kitchen. Yes, a squirrel-approved kitchen would be fabulous. I love to cook, and so for me, I want the, like, chef's kitchen. I want, like, the Jenner or the Wolf stove and oven, but I want the 60 inch, which is, you know, like $20,000. Not crazy. that's normal. You make a mean lasagna. Now, gonna ask the question, because I'm always gonna ask this question: lasagna from the freezer or from scratch? Because if it's from scratch, you, like, automatically win in my book anyway, so. Alright, let's go do the boss.
What, Sherbear?
I want attention, Mom.
From scratch. See? That's a win. So you can't be that terrible. Do you bake, though? I've also found... Oh, I ended my stream right after this, boss. That great, huh? I have found that people who usually can cook really well struggle with baking, and people that can bake really well sometimes struggle with cooking. My dog is biting my hands. So I'm like, do I need my hands for this?
Hi, Sherbear.
What system is this? PS5. And everything is pink. Everything is pink. Everything. Yeah, right? Yeah. That's a bomb dodge. But my chair is orange. It's the only thing that's orange. All my flashy lights for the follows. Thank you again. Eventually they go off. Damn it! I was so close! I'm gonna miss that trophy. Damn it. Ah! God, I'm gonna die. At least this is a checkpoint. Dogman! Okay, this thing's gonna die. That's just how this goes. I mean, I'm not excited about the clown area because I can't freaking stand clowns. What the fuck? Oh, it's literally like Galaga, except don't get sucked up by it. This is not the time you want to get sucked up by something. Got it.
What, Shara?
Are you... Here, hold on. Let me get you a bully stick, honey. Anyway.
Sherbear, she is teasing me.
I can't do that. What the hell? There we go. Well, she's teething really bad. So, her teeth are starting to fall out. She's, like I said, a 4-month-old puppy. So her teeth are starting to fall out, and damn it, yeah. So she's teething really bad, and I'm just trying to make it easier on her. Cable is really struggling understanding. Share Bear. Did Cable steal it from you? I kind of figured that was gonna happen.
Yeah, I know. Cable stole it
So now Cable has stolen Shara's bully stick, and that did not fly with me, so Shara got be in here by herself. Bullet hells are not my strong suit. There's a reason I don't play them. Just do exclamation point pokey start. But I didn't get the trophy. There's the problem. Why is my game cut off? Position, crop. No crop. Preserve aspect ratio. Oh, there is some cropping. That is because I was playing a different game. I was playing on my PSTV. That's why there was some cropping. Very, very small cropping. Okay, I'm going to fix this and then we're going to go back to no cam because... just Shara in here. She's just doing her thing. All cam. No cam. Okay, there we go. Oh, like the Pokemon community game? Yeah, if you do exclamation point pokey start... 2 a.m. in Japan?
Oh, you're in Japan?
Oh, I love Japan. You'll have to tell me about all of the amazing sodas. That is awesome. I love it. I love it. I'm all about that life. Oh, I love Japan. Ooh, chest pin. Well, good night. Thank you so much for sticking around and hanging around, and I greatly appreciate everything with the raid. It was fabulous. Thank you so much. Have a great night. And you and I can talk about all of the fancy soda flavors all in the future. Get some sleep. I didn't get the trophy because there's the trophy right there. Clear the King Galaxian episode with no misses. But I thought I did that. That's what this gold thing stands for. Space missions. Ooh. Oh no, it's a clown! Ooh! You're not too far behind. I was planning on streaming here in a bit. Ooh! I'll shoot you a follow. And I'll shoot Dizzy Dennis a follow as well. I will shoot you a follow if you stream. Absolutely. Polly B from the 303. It's awesome. Shoot. I shot you guys a follow. Clowns! No! I actually have a genuine phobia of clowns. It's not that I just hate them. I legitimately have a phobia of them, so I'm actually not looking at the clowns intentionally. I'm trying to not look at them. Trying so hard. Failing so much. And I can, like, you know, everyone talks about, like, where their phobias come from. Mine stemmed from my brother. God damn it. My brother, when I was a kid, I used to have this little, it was a wind-up clown. Stage from Pac-Man to Doom, pretty much. So misses equals deaths. So if I don't die, then that... I can do that! I'm a do it. Once we clear these, Anyway, I had this wind-up clown that my brother, like, that I got from my grandma, so it was, like, a thing that I got from my grandma, and I didn't want to, like, get rid of it, because I hated clowns. So, I kept it, and when I was a young child, my older brother, doing older brother things, sat there and was like, did you know that clown wakes up in the middle of the night? and stands in your window with the moonlight hitting it with a knife. That was my brother in a freaking nutshell. And I never recovered from that. I never recovered. He full on described like a whole entire scene. It actually went like that clown came alive and like it had the blood tears on its face, you know? And he's like, yeah, the clown came alive and instead of balloons in his hands, he was holding a knife and he would start playing the song that it played and his head would move in a circle and he would just stare at you. And then, you know, when it's a full moon, he actually comes alive. And my... And on the full moon, he actually can do more than move his head. So my brother, on full moons, would sneak in my room when I was sleeping and move this fucking clown. And he's like... And you know that tree outside the window? Because I had an American elm outside of my room when I was a kid. And there was a branch that would occasionally, like, hit the window and it makes that god-awful squeak sound. It was nightmarish. And so my brother, like, filled my head with, like, clowns that are trying to kill me. So then I had a reoccurring dream when I was a young child and, I'm in my like very childish bedroom, like very young child bedroom. 'Cause everything was pink. I had pink carpet, pink walls, pink bedding. Everything was pink in my like young child room and everything. And there was like this triangle and it like, this is a reoccurring dream. I remember it very, very vividly because I've had it ever since I was a kid. Triangle that would come out of the wall and this like old rickety mine track would come like out of the wall and this like old mine cart would come down and pick me up and scoop me out of the bed. And I would be on this like mine cart ride. I remember I vaguely would picture like Diddy Kong or Donkey Kong in the minecart area as kind of like what I would go through when I was describing it to people. And I would end up on this cruise ship and, you know, it was a happy cruise ship for, you know, the first like 10 minutes or however long this damn dream was. Oh, I'm screwed. Nope, I'm not screwed. And it was normal. It was a cruise ship or whatever. And then all of a sudden I'm trapped in this glass box. And everyone turns to clowns. And it's an airtight glass box. So basically all these clowns are sitting there making like balloon animals and laughing and whatever. And I'm in this glass box suffocating. And they all just watch it happen. I am terrified of clowns because of that. Yeah, like I'm in this glass box suffocating and like nobody does anything. They're just sitting there making balloon animals being creepy as fuck. And like I tell this shit to my mom and she's like, you had a very disturbing childhood dream. And I was like, I sure did. Okay, we're doing this without dying. That's what we're doing. Thank you. terrifying dreams. That hits harder than Cookie Monster. Oh, that would still terrify the shit out of me, though. Like, don't discredit, like, your creepy ass dream. Like, if your creepy dream was Cookie Monster eating your face, like, don't discredit that shit, because that shit's fucking creepy. I would be petrified of the Cookie Monster.
C's for Cookie. That's good enough for me. C's for Cookie. That's good enough for me.
Dude! Like, what is it with, like, kids and having, like, super terrifying nightmares? I need help. I need help. I need help. I need help. I'm set up on my stream deck for that, and I was not prepared. Oh shit. This attempt. I'm gonna have to restart the level. I was doing so good. I need the trophy. Like, something you probably don't know about me is I need the trophy. Like, I need it. I have 291 platinums right now. Lots of them came from, like, the stupid cow C and all that type of stuff. I'm not gonna risk, root for health, unless it's, like, right in my face. Ow, 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 ow! There we go. Hello? All right. You will see me around. I stream pretty much every Saturday, Sunday. So, I'll be here. Thank you, promise. I need to get the trophy. Mom can pause the boss. Give me a second. Yeah, okay. Gotta take my dog out. I'll be right back. Pinky promise. Be right back. All right, I am back. I am back. All right. So close. I need the trophy, guys. It's essentially what we're doing. Full health. I could do it. 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 Yeah.
Because I'm close to the edge.
Right, Share Bear. Hey. That's enough. What do you want, honey bunny? Oh, I see. Your teeth hurt, huh? I'm sorry your teeth hurt, baby girl. I'm sorry your teeth are hurt. I'm sorry. Here. Go, Share Bear. There you go.
I just want to eat my booby stick, Mom.
That's all she wanted. She just wanted to chew her booby stick on my lap. Which, whatever. It'll just really suck when she drops it. I didn't have any misses. There we go. I didn't die. Okay. All right. I think that's the only, like, challenging one left. Other than the classic Pac-Man, and I have to play 9 levels. I wonder where I do that at. It must be under here. Creepy clown area. Let's finish it. Mm-hmm. Bear. I love you. Oh, it's a fun house, Mir. That makes sense. That makes sense. I could jump on top of that. It looked like I could jump on top of that.
Thank you.
I feel like the M is down there. This track has no sense being this good. Ooh, there's the A. So one, now we're gonna hit block number two, now we're gonna hit block number three. What is that gonna do? Oh, brings down some stairs. There's a checkpoint right here. More Pac-Man, let's go! How are you? Good morning, good afternoon, good morning, evening. Shara is in the process of teething, and she is starting to lose her teeth. I have to buy Pokeballs.
Hmm.
that then. I've got 20 of those suckers. Oh, I don't have any Ultra Balls or anything. I have nothing. You just bought 14 Ultra Balls. Nice. I think I'm going to use Premier Balls for a little bit and just stack up some money. What I use Premier Balls for anyway. I don't know what they do as far as the game is concerned. Hi, Share Bear. I got a Share Bear in my lap. She is teething really bad. She lost one tooth already today, and it looks like she's gonna lose like 3 or 4 more. So, using those puppy teeth. It's Monokuma! Yes, it does. Yep, you can get the physical at GameStop. I miss the marching sound that it used to do when you got all of the letters. Oh, what the hell? How am I supposed to get back up there? Oh, they respawn. I'm not clearing this. Did you lose it, Share Bear?
Did you lose your sticky? Where'd it go?
She just dropped it again.
She's like, nope, you can get it for me again, huh? Thanks, ma'am.
Clear at least one of those.
Well, if you're gonna keep dropping it, Shara, I'm not gonna have you up on my lap.
You can go down.
You have to keep your stick in your mouth if you're gonna be up here.
Play slots.
Kira, what are you doing back there? You don't have any business to go back there.
Yeah, you don't. Sorry. Shara has a bully stick, so the other two dogs are locked out of the bedroom or out of the game room right now, and it's driving Shara bonkers.
What? I just took you outside. You have a bully stick. Do you want it up on my lap? Do you want the bully stick up on my lap?
Okay. There you go. You have to keep your bully stick up here. You want to be up here. That's not going to keep it up there. Good girl. Hold on to it. There you go. I fucking hate clowns. I fucking hate clowns. I fucking hate clowns. I fucking hate clowns. Do 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 do. Okay, I'm getting the checkpoint just in case. What I hate more. Clowns? Or... No! I'm laughing because Shara just dropped her bully stick at the same exact time I died, so as it was doing that, the stick dropped.
Here, Mom. Get it for me.
Shara, you have to be better at holding on to that baby girl. That's how you lose your stuff. I think she's dropping it intentionally just to have me pick it up for her.
What?
Bunny, you have to hold on to it.
I know, but it's so fun having you pick it up, Mom.
Duh. Yeah, I know, Bun. I know, baby. Do you like the hole just like Nala did?
I'm thinking. I'm not sure I like this.
If you drop it, you're going down. Fine, you're going down then. Mama ain't playing. What? You want your friends? You want your friends? Is that what this is?
Okay. Share Bear.
You can go see your friends now.
That's not what I wanted, Mom.
I want attention.
I just want attention. Give me all the rubs. I love Mommy so much that I have to drive her crazy. I know, Share Bear. I know you love Mom.
Oh. She is loving life. She's figured out how to get whatever she wants from me. She knows how to do it. She's a smart, smart dog.
What, you want to do some stuff? You want to do some sits?
For just a little bit. She wants something to do brain. She wants to do brain work. So. I can't remember if this is the scene that has just the cam. Oh, this is what you want. I know. I know, Share Bear. This is what you want.
Yes.
Loves this shit. She's just like, yes, Mom, let me do some more stuff.
I should really assign that belly instead of roll.
Yeah. Thank you. know about that one. She's having fun. She has so much fun doing that stuff. She's just like, yes, let's do 15 more minutes of that, please. Give me all of the food.
What? Bang? Yeah, good girl. Yeah. Sit. Lay down. Roll.
She just loves that type of shit. She's all about it. I feel like I'm missing letters. Hey Knox, how are you? We were just playing with Shara for a little bit. Just doing some training. She is super smart. Stupid smart, actually. You're tired? Oh no! And she loves this crap. Like, she'll do this until she gets to do what she wants to do. That was a good show. Shara, yeah. We were just doing a little training, and now she wants to do more. She's like, Mom, but more. Please? But more. She wants to do more. She's begging to be... Make Shara train. She is begging for it. She wants to be... We'll do 12 more, okay, Shara? And then we're done. We'll do 12 more. She's like, yes, Mom, yes. I will do all of the things for all of the things. Okay, you ready? Let me get these split up. Just be ready. The little... I take training treats, which to me are just too big for her. And I put them in half. She is like... Let's do this. She wants more.
Okay. Bang. Yes, good girl. What else are we gonna have you do? Lay down.
Boingy.
Boingy.
she's working on paw and she's working on turn. So we'll see if we can get her to do... I know she can do turn. She's working on paw. That's like a brand new one for her. Doing some doggy push-ups. She's learning that one. That one is new for her. She's struggling with that one a little bit. Struggling with that one. She struggles with that one a little bit. Jethro's like, I can come in and show you how to do paw for Treetos, Mom.
You want to show people that you can do it too, Jethro? Come on. Come on, Jethro.
Come show people. You can do it. See, Shara? Jethro, sit. Paw. Good boy. Other paw. Other paw. Good boy. Good boy.
Jethro's like, I like that stuff. That stuff's fun. I used to do that stuff all the time, Mom.
I know, Bubby. I know.
Thank you.
own you.
Chithra's like, look at me, I'm a big boy. I'm a good boy. Mom. You are a good boy, Jet Girl. You are a very good boy. Cable, on the other hand, doesn't know how to do jack shit. Just kidding. Cable knows how to be Cable, and that's pretty much just because she's my husband's dog and not mine. No, stream shouldn't be muted. Is it muted for anyone else? Audio. You might need to refresh.
I have audio.
I was just checking on my phone just to make sure that there was audio. Sucked at that. That's fine. What nugget? Yeah, the jumping nuggets. Shara is the jumping nugget. Congrats on catching the goal bat. I hate this already. This is a really long level. God, I suck. This is a super long level. This. The other. I was waiting to bet that it was over here, but it's not. Oh well. Yay, maze time! Just remember how tolerant my big dog is of my little one. Like, he is so good with her. Yes, you are, buddy. Maze. M-A-Z-E. I don't know what that was about, but alright, I'll take it. Oh, he's had enough. He gets that way sometimes, especially when she's being very nippy. And rightfully so.
good at being good dog.
Hi, Share Bear.
Nope, you're still good. Okay. Do you need to go outside? Okay, I will take you outside. BRB. We gotta take her out, like, every other 20 minutes. Nox over there just pushing buttons. So realistically, all she wanted to do was go outside and play fetch. That is what she wanted to do. And that is a very Jack Russell thing to do, by the way. My other dog just never played fetch. Nala hated fetch. Hated it. Hated it. All Nala would do is run around with the ball. Her favorite game was catch me. Shara absolutely loves playing fetch. So she wanted to play fetch. So we played fetch. For a little bit anyway. Which is good because the whole reason she exists, right, is so that I get outside more. Because she is a very energetic dog. You know, she needs her walks, she needs her, you know, whatever. My other dogs, they could give two fucks about a walk. They would love to go on them more than they do. But if they're at home, they just are content to be at home. Shara, on the other hand, she ain't about that life. She wants to play fetch. She wants to train. She is a different breed. Which is perfect, because that's what I wanted. I wanted a different breed. For that reason. My Samoyeds are amazing. I will never not have one. I'm just gonna go. I will never not have a Samoyed. Or two, or three, or seven. You know, but in the same instances, I will never not have a Jack Russell. They are just such uniquely high energy dogs that you just can't put a price on them. They're just so uniquely high energy. called it. Is up here in this chest. It's like I've played this game before or something. There we go. I get attempt number two at the balloon game. I have to clear it for a trophy. so you have to clear one of every type of minigame. Well, that sucked. Okay, so these are not full circles, so you can't dilly-dally silly-sally around. There we go. What the fuck is this shit? I have to launch myself? Excuse me? Bear. What you doing? Nope. We're not playing in easy mode today, Satan. Not doing it. We will eventually get this. Ah! There we go. Alright. Checkpoint. Shorter. Even shorter. My buddy better be up here. Nope, my buddy's not up here, but I do have the key for the next level. I do have a buddy. My industrial piercing hurts so much right now. It is on fire. No! Every time I go jump from that side, I'm gonna need practice on this, I think. But that's the trick to it, is going up to the top and then going back and forth until you can. Fever. Shara, you're so cute. How did we get so lucky to get a cute dog like you? Drop it. eat, my friend. Sherber, eat this. Chew on this. This is good chew. That's bad chew. This is good chew. Chew on that. Thank you. There's secrets up here. And there's secrets down here. Sherber? Yay, we got the pee. You know, I want to know if there's like an online place to play like card games, so we could do like card games with the stream. Like spoons. You know. Shenanigans like that. But I think that would be hella fun. Or like being able to make like your own rummy game. My family's version of rummy is different than everybody else's. I'm getting that checkpoint. Because this part sucks. I don't like this level. You know, it wasn't enough that it had clowns. It's got everything else I hate. I'm gonna take the safer route, I think. I think this is the safer route. It's a Sviper! Viper in chat. Well, this just got interesting. Nep, don't you fucking dare. Well, I missed a bunch of stuff, so we're gonna go back to it. Oh, thanks, though. Okay, so this is clearly solid. I should be able to bounce on top of it. But I can't. The kicker. Alright, let's go do the maze. Whee! Nap? Doing hashtag just cat things again. bona fide shithead. I was gonna say, did I work myself into a corner? Okay, got all the funhouse area maze done. Okay. I see how that works now. Level is so long, and there's the M. Have the bananas yet. Invincibility frames. We're using them today. Well, if I need to grind the Pac-Man, this is not the level I'm doing it on. This is definitely not it. Something tells me I shouldn't be up there yet. Might just be Pac-Man logic.
Ah! fish.
Actually, nope, I'm gonna go check. Because, you know, I should just check. That was close. I should have gone. Damn it all. The melon. It was. Okay. It's a good thing that we died. Sweaty. Would you mind just letting me be where I need to be? I see that that's a ball, Shara. What do you want me to do with the ball?
Sure, it's not easy to play fetch in here. No, it's not. Drop it. There you go.
She's like, there's a ball, Mom. I found a ball. Let's play fetch, Mom. To throw it. Can I like, do this by chance, or am I just going to keep falling and eventually die? Because eventually I'm going to hit one of the hot plates, and eventually I'm just going to die. Tennis balls. I kind of wonder if she would play with a horse ball. Like a small one. Because she is currently growling at me because I'm not throwing the ball.
Give me the ball then. But I dropped it, Mom. Dropped it just forever away from you.
Way down. I'm really not liking this. Really not liking this. Last attempt at the bonus stage. This is not the level I will be grinding this on if I have to. Fart knockers. Nope. Boo. Fart.
What's the ball? Where'd you put it?
She just wants to play fetch all day long. This is her life.
You know, Tara, there's a certain guy named Dad who would love to sit here and play fetch with you all day.
Hey, Shara.
Where's the ball?
You better go get me the ball.
Where's the ball?
The clown pre.
Oh, God.
Finish the clown pre in.
Well, get me the ball, and I will throw the ball. But I don't have a ball. Go get me the ball. What, you want this ball?
I wonder if the ball she's gonna bring you back.
Of course, the little tennis ball. Drop it if you want me to throw it.
And then she'll bark at me when she drops it.
Did you drop it? Did you drop the ball? Here you go.
Ugh, Shara. Share Bear. Thank you. Did I do it in 140 seconds, though? I don't think I did. Nope, I didn't. Ooh, I should actually try. Okay, let's see where it's at. Okay, peach, banana. Peach, lemon. After the key. So there's the key, peach. Okay. And now this one is after the key. Strawberry, cherry, strawberry, cherry, melons. Fuck. Damn it! That was actually kind of fun. I'm not gonna lie. I'm doing it again because I need to beat it in 140 seconds. So. Let's go. Nope, still not good enough. I saved 4 seconds off. Share Bear. Oh, you big Jethro at my feet. You big Jethro. Alright, we're gonna do this.
We're gonna beat this
in 140 seconds. Which means you essentially have to do a perfect run of this. And use your boosts as you get them and not fall off the edge. I wish that this were third person, to be honest. I might have actually done it there, had I not fallen off the damn edge. Twice. I'm not doing it. I'm just gonna quit the stage. There's a trophy tied to this. Hi, Shara.
Did you bring me the carrot? You gotta drop it. Don't be throwing it. You gotta drop it. You gotta drop it.
we stop the tutorial, that'd be cool. Shara, mom's in the middle of doing a race. Okay? Can you wait 2 minutes? 2.5 minutes. That's all I need, is 2.5 minutes. That 6 seconds is falling off the edge. And that losing momentum. I also don't like that this isn't Mario Kart rules where you get a boost for doing it just after two. Hard to control in this form. Maybe that's the kicker. Thank you. shave the second off, not. Dude, this is gonna be hard. Getting this on 140 seconds, you pretty much have to do it perfectly. Yeah, I'm not doing that anymore. I'll figure it out. Alright. We're gonna raid Mana. They were so kind to me yesterday. They did a raid for me yesterday. I'm going to do a raid right back. They are doing game clearing, which that's their Sunday, and they're playing Yakuza Kiwami 2. So if you're into that kind of game, which I am, I love watching their playthroughs of this game, definitely should shoot them a follow. Saturdays they do four flasks, which is four different games. On Sundays they do game clearing, and they have a wild card. They have their whole schedule on their stream, but amazing streamer, amazing person, like definitely super welcoming, super friendly. I have no problem sending you there. I will say beware, those curse quite a bit, which is fine, especially when they're frustrated or getting beat at something, which is fine. We all do it. But much love for Mana. Definitely give him a follow. Have a great day, everybody. Bye!